That morning, Doug had asked me to meet him behind the pharmacology department at 2:45 p.m. I was like, dude, I'm not into dicks like that, but I'll meet you there. Just don't show me anything weird.